Viper.
Yo, what is going on? It's your boy Rome, aka Wreak Havoc. Please like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to hit that bell icon so you know whenever I upload. But wait for it. Wait for it. Here comes the boom. We'll be back with another man video, man. But we're going to jump right into this play. It's the inside zone. It's probably the best inside zone out of any trips formation. So we're going to select that. We'll put the defense in a random defense so we can get all kind of coverages. And I don't even have a fast running back like that, so what we're going to do, we're just going to run it on all different coverages. Right here, it looks like it's some kind of cover too, maybe. We're just going to run the ball, try to get to the outside. And you see they just block shedded like crazy. But you definitely want to add this play in. So all you want to do is just get to the inside, follow your blocks. You know what I'm saying? I got the guys coming down right here, so it looks like some kind of blitz. But you see, you just gotta either determine whether you're going inside or you're gonna bounce it outside. You can also motion in one of these guys right here. You know what I'm saying? Motion him in and hit it right there so he can give you good blocking up front like that. And you can also throw away your opponent, throw off your opponent by running a scheme out of this. So right here, I'm gonna hike the ball just like that. You know what I'm saying? Get to the outside. And when you motion that guy in, he's blocking all the way upfield. So if he gets a key block, that definitely would be a good block for you. So right here, Tyreek Hill's blocking. I might even pick up a few yards. And sometimes you don't have to motion that guy. I'm just showing you what you can do to throw off your opponent. Right here, I'm just going to, you see what I'm saying? If I bounced it to the outside right there, I definitely could have been gone. So you just got to read if you're going up the gut or outside to the numbers. So right here, I'm going to go up. You see, I was able to, cut back up and get by the first down. But I love this play, man. It was like I got some kind of blitz. And you see, the animations in this game are so bad, bro. I mean, like, I just can't wait till they patch this game, and I'll probably be able to play a little bit more. But man, this is crazy. This is the worst Madden ever, and it's sad. And you see that, even though it's practice mode, it still should show you like better things, you know what I'm saying? But this game is so bad, like, you know, if y'all want to continue to play this game, y'all can. I sure will, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm trying to rank the top 100 this year. But, you know, at the end of the day, this is all we have to play, but we're going to continue to play it. So, inside zone, see if I can get good blocking. I'm picking up a first down. If he has good user skills, like if your opponent has good user, you know, he can shoot the gap. But I'm getting such good blocking on this play. You see, I'm picking up quality, good yards. But yeah, man, that's pretty much it, man. This is your boy, Rome. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Excuse me. This is your boy, Rome, a.k.a. Wreak Havoc. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to hit that bell icon so you know whenever I upload. But guess what we're going to do tomorrow?
Try to take over the world.